In this video, we'll create our login IP whitelist. So make sure you're under the admin and make sure you click login IP whitelist under account settings. A login IP whitelist is basically an IP range or IP address that your users have to be on in order to log into your marketing cloud account. You can create a start range and define an end IP range as well. Let's learn how to do that. Click create and type in your start IP address here and your end IP address here, and the description if you want to put one here, and your login source. You can choose API calls, user interface, or any. And when you're done, click save. And then whenever you have an IP address defined, you can click this little checkbox and click edit up here if you want to edit that, or delete here, or you can view your access log here. And that is how you create a login IP whitelist. That's how you edit a login IP whitelist. And that's how you delete a login IP whitelist, as well as view an access log for your IP whitelist.